Brother bought a coconut, he bought it for the dime. His sister had another one, she paid it for the lime. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and pulled up. She put the lime in the coconut, she called the doctor, woke him up and said, Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take? I said, Doctor.
If calendars didn't exist, people would come to me to tell them when fall is, because it will be the day that I wake up and decide I'm done watering my outdoor plants. I'm done. It might still be warm for the next 3 weeks, a month. Death comes for us all. Some sooner than others. Winter's coming. My hands are tied. Look, there's nothing I can do about it. It's just like an internal knowledge that I wake up with, and I know it's fall. And I'm done. Done tending to my garden. Harvest is over. The second September hits, I like wake up in a cold sweat and I'm like, I forgot to fill my fall lookbook. That's deep in there, you guys. That is deep in there. You miss me? I still got a couple tomatoes out there. It's like second week of September. Give it up, you know? It's kind of embarrassing. What do people do with their plants in the fall and winter? You still have to water them? I guess it's gonna start raining here a lot, so. It's gonna be none of my business. Like, you guys do what you need to do out there. I'm gonna stay in here. I bought all of these plants in late summer and now I'm supposed to care for them? Why God, do you give me your toughest battles? Good to be back. Happy to be here. See this? Smell that. Take a look. Not an ordinary latte, is it? There are some cardamom, cinnamon, nutmeg. Perfect blend to make a nice dirty chai. We're not getting chais in summer. If I'm getting a chai, I mean, that can only mean one thing. Yeah. You guys like Sukin? I like Sukin. This is a coffee and coconut exfoliating mask that I just bought. I take a shower first. I just cleaned my shower. Oh. You guys, I'm a fragrance girl. I'm a perfume girl. Huge things have happened over here while we were gone, while you were gone. Where were you? It's been a while. Huge things. Huge. Huge breakthroughs in my current fixations. I'm a perfume girl. I'm a fragrance freak. Go ahead. Lock me up. I don't give a rip. As long as I'm smelling good. That's a little perfume joke. Right? No, that... Yeah. This is maybe one of the more expensive habits to have. If there are any fragrance companies that want to get me on their PR list, that would be maybe the best thing that would ever happen to me in my life. I'm allergic to bees.
Okay. I forgot I edited out a part where I told you I got stung by a bee. And I had an allergic reaction.
I'm allergic to bees.
I also just tried to film this video and I took a picture instead. I'll put that in too. Have a good night.
I'm allergic to bees.
Deadcool recently started sending me their stuff. So that's pretty chill. My favorite scent by them is Red Dakota. I don't have any more of it, but Taunt is a close second, you guys. Taunt. I'm an amber girl. It's ambery. It's like fresh though. It's summery. It's summery, but it's versatile because it's got that deeper. Look at me. Look at me. You know. You know I'm gonna wear this every day of my life in September. I hear everyone talks about this line. Nobody talks about this one. Are you guys okay? Why aren't we talking about by the fireplace more? Are you guys okay? Is everyone okay over there? I was gonna shower. Okay, I'm gonna go shower.
This is, excuse me, a damn fine cup of coffee.
I don't know about you guys, but I don't really watch YouTube videos anymore. So it feels a little bit weird, a little bit disingenuous to be attempting to create one right now, but I had the need, the urge, which is fine because there was a time in my life when this was my full-time job. That's strange. This was my job. I made money off this. As you can probably tell from all of the continuous copyright notices I'm getting on my videos, I don't make money off these anymore, really, at all, because I don't put enough effort like I used to make content that brands see the potential in working with me. I mean, now it's like, if you want to support me, buy my merch, buy my album, buy, that works for me. That, I like that. That's what I'm working for. That's what I'm working for. But it's fun to connect. It's fun to get back on here and connect. I think we do that. We do this every 6 months. And I feel like it's getting kind of annoying now. I'm sorry for that. But when it's fall, I can't help myself. Open up, be like, hello, you guys still there? Needless to say, this is a good eye cream. I just find myself being like, what shall I be posting on here? Like, what are we trying to see here? So if this video is what it is, that's just because it is what it is. You know? Who is that? Who's that? Just looking for more things to slather on my body. Maybe I'll bleach my eyebrows. Doing my entire skincare routine to then just put bleach on my face is a decision I'm making. Currently liking a subtle frosted tip brow. That's what we're doing today. What now? Anyway, this is kind of what a day looks like for me. So
Some things can be kept. Oh my god, I almost.
You gotta watch where you're going, Missy. Some people are not paying attention. Some people are talking to themselves. Can't we do that in peace? Some people are talking to a camera. The window's open. Please, please excuse the laundry. I'm embarrassed to even show this, but I want to do something to our room. That's all to be done. I'm going to do some laundry today. I'm tired of not having a nightstand. Tired of this being my nightstand. So we really want to move our bed back to the middle of the room, but our bed frame is broken and these boxes that Jake's clothes, this is Jake's closet under here, and they hold the bed up, so it's really hard for him to access his clothes. So we just need a new bed in general.
Something's telling me if I try and attempt that today without him, we won't have a bed to sleep on tonight because it's gonna break. But, oh, oof, the idea is really getting me. Is my bed a perfect square? Is this a perfect square? Do I have a California king? And I didn't even know it. Is that a perfect square or am I like losing my mind? Like, could we be sleeping this way? We sleep this way. My head goes here. Jesus, what's going on? This looks like a perfect square right now. Didn't make my bed vibes. Someone didn't make their bed this morning. Someone's getting fired.
Hey, hey, baby, 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 look at me, look at me. You get fed at 8. You get fed at 8, okay? And no amount of purring and being really cute is gonna change that. You're so cute.
Got some groceries today. Oat milk, more like goat milk. I will always find something to rest this fucky on.
This little fucky.
Shall we do whites, colors, or darks? Whites. I gotta wash these. That means I gotta change my pants.
Ugh. I don't want to.
Colors it is. It's in there already. Yeah, that'll work. Deadpool makes laundry detergent, you guys. Genius. Genius decision. Genius move. A fragrance company that makes laundry detergent. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm almost out. I need more. Yeah. One of those. Night night.
Nighty night.